His idea was a very simple one, in that basically what he does is he actually reduces the pressure at the bottom of the kidney. So he has a catheter that's specially designed so you don't basically suck the kidney into the catheter. And you do mild negative pressure, equivalent to blowing in a straw with regard to that. What it does is it reestablishes the pressure gradient and the kidney starts functioning again. Today, every other therapy basically only slows down the decay in the kidney.